Hey guys, Jack-O-Lantern here. Today we are playing Madden 12. Kansas Jayhawks versus Oklahoma Sooners. Today I'm playing as the Oklahoma Sooners. This is probably going to be an episode or a season, I don't know. It depends on how I feel, because I'm a little bit sick still. Because I was sick yesterday, so... Well, I was sick Saturday. And then I was feeling better Sunday, but then I'm not feeling so good. My stomach's starting to hurt again today. So, I'm just playing some Madden, because I don't feel like getting out of bed today. So I'm gonna put you guys down. There we go. You guys can see that. We're doing today is a football game. Oh, they're going heads. Let's see what they get. They get tails. So we're going to receive. They're going to defend our right side. We're going to get middle return. Okay. Get this ready to go. Let's keep going. Go, 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 go. Ooh, I could have got a touchdown like the first thing. That would have been awesome. As you can see, I didn't set up a time limit, so it's like 5 minutes each quarter. So, we are running this play. Let's run this bitch. I just got sacked, me freaking sacked. That was pretty awesome though. Alright, let's go with this. Let's go with the pass. I'm not very good with passes, but, you know, we can get this. Let's go with an A. A, A, A. Oh, they intercepted. They almost intercepted it. That would have been not good. Well, let's go with the run again. Let's see. There we go. Let's go, bro. Almost. Alright, so we gotta go to the FB drive. We are running this to the this run. God, you gotta be kidding me. Turn up. Yeah, 7-0, wow, really impressive. So it's the first time right now, if you guys can see it. Yeah, at least my screen's not blue. Yeah. I almost got that. That would have been awesome. Second and 10, boys. We don't got this. But! Ooh, almost got picked off, guys. They're going with the stretch. Stretch. Alright, so on that sprint punt, big punt pass. Oh, shit, snap jumped. What? They snap jumped. Oh, shit. They snap jumped. Oh, they're so close. First down for them. Are they passing again? I don't know. I mean, I appreciate any people that are Kansas people. I really do. I enjoy them very much. Because I was born in Kansas, so I understand what they're going through. And everything. I like their team, but I like OU as well. Because I was pretty much born with their blood. I was born as their fan, technically. Let's go with PTA attempt. Okay, so it's tied right now, but I like Kansas State and KU, because my cousins go there now, but I appreciate anyone that's Kansas would leave a comment, and it's from Kansas, pretty much from Kansas, can leave a comment saying, go KU, or I like Kansas. Anyway. Yeah. And if anyone lives in Oklahoma, leave a comment saying that you guys like OU as well. Because I would appreciate that as well, so I know how many people that are KU and Oklahoma fans out there. So. No. Okay, so I'm gonna record how long is this video? 8 minutes. I'm gonna pull up the camera. Alright, I'm gonna end this video here.